To flip, Mickey, click on the image and then look for the little circle. Once you find the circle, click and drag it so that it is at 0 degrees. Great. To resize Mickey, choose a corner. I'm going to choose the bottom left and click and drag. And then on the top right, I'm going to click and drag as well. And then I'm going to move Mickey a little bit towards the center so that the call out is right there. Perfect. And that is it.